site for one of the country's biggest food in city after the second day of shutting stores running short of their vital ingredient. Many of those that were open, like this one in Sheffield, were offering fewer options, and it seems it wasn't just chicken that was off the menu.
I just go for coffee, and there's no milk.
Well, I get a free rice box then for coming down, because I've been I've had to go to Burger King.
Oh, fuck. Oh.